In pictures obtained by The Sun, the former strictly calm dancing professional looked affectionate with the blonde, who is believed to be a singer on his all-night-long tour. During a night out in Soho, the twosome were spotted standing close together and chatting outside hotspot Ronnie Scott's bar. One picture showed Jenna with her arm around the New Zealand-born dancer's neck while he appeared to place his hand on her behind. An onlooker told the publication, the pair were flirting together and holding hands, they looked like a couple. To be honest, and I don't think his wife would be too happy with his behavior, the source added, they were very touchy-feely and intimate, which is quite surprising, given that Brendan is married. Yesterday, Brendan, 42, appeared to put on a defiant display with his wife as the couple enjoyed a family day out with their two-month-old son Dante and their daughter Aurelia, 5. Brendan took to his Instagram page to post a selfie of him and Zoe, with the couple beaming a smile for the cameras, seemingly enjoying the day in the sun as they visited their wedding venue. Brendan took charge of camera duties wearing a pink t-shirt. His wife of 8 years hid behind dark sunglasses
and flashed the flesh in a plunging maxi dress. Brendan uploaded the selfie in view of his 85,000 Instagram followers. He captioned the picture,
"Monday, visit to where we got married. At Netherwinchenden House at Thesowick." Many of his social media fans flocked to the comments section to express their views. One user wrote, "Gorgeous couple," while another added, "Glad to see photos with your wife." Brendan later uploaded a picture of Zoe looking in high spirits as she pushed their son in a pram, another gorgeous pic from yesterday at Thesowick, and the boy, he captioned the picture. The couple, who married in 2010, introduced their second child to the world in March. Brendan and Zoe first met in 2008 and welcomed their daughter Aurelia in 2012. The dancer recently revealed why he doesn't take his family on tour with him. He told The Sun, "I'm not in bed before 2 a.m. on a show day, that's not conducive for a family life."